Is the volume control not working right on your Samsung phone? Don't worry, I'm here to help you adjust the volume without the volume buttons. Let's jump in and walk you through the process. First, open the settings app on your phone. Then, scroll down to locate accessibility. After that, tap on the accessibility option. Next, continue scrolling down a bit more. Then, select interaction and dexterity. Now, toggle on the assistant menu. After that, tap allow when prompted. Next, you will see the assistant menu button appear on your screen. Then, you can move this menu button anywhere on your screen for easy access. After that, tap on the assistant menu button. Then, find the volume icon and tap on it. Next, you will find the media and volume adjustment options. Then, adjust the media volume as needed. Now, tap on media to switch between media and ringtone volume. After that, select ringtone. Then you can see more settings like sound, vibrate, and mute. Finally, adjust the volume as per your preference. And that's it! Now you know how to control the volume without the volume buttons on your Samsung phone. If you have any questions or need further assistance, drop them in the comment section below. Thanks for tuning in!